Screenesia, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of season 3 of Kaguya-sama. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Stop. That just made me feel some type of way. I stop. Like, seriously, we had to start this episode with a, like, ish fantasy. Like, oh. I'm okay. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm okay. Show. Stop, I can't. Of course. No. No! It was two, right? How much does a heart balloon cost? Give him the keychain. The keychain. Money. Well, I mean, you know, you just let him down gently. No! Yeah, because of you. Yes, because of you. Well, damn, do we need to know that though? So, how are we feeling after that? Oh God. Here comes the bad news. Yeah, it's not what you think. I want to cry. Damn it, I'm I knew that was coming, but like, you know, when you're like trying not to expect it and such, like, you knew that once he read something, that letter, that, you know, by the end of it was gonna happen, like, oh, but in my heart, I was like, no. Okay, so this episode was very interesting. I really thought she would have told him first by the end of this, and then he would have gave her. I hate when I do that with my throat. Jesus Christ. And then she would have confessed, or she would have confessed first, and then the letter would have came. But this isn't cool. How is this gonna end next week? I mean, okay, number one. Let's thank God that next week's finale is an hour long, because, girl, okay. So this is how I found out. I think I was getting ready to go to work, and I literally was like, let me go on Twitter real quick just to check something. And then I saw from like one of the freaking Twitter pages that I follow that said, oh, hey, last episode for season three is gonna be an hour long. And I was just like, thank God I am off next Friday, because I can watch the whole fucking episode without being at work for 5 fucking hours and stressing about whatever the heck happened in the final season of season th in the final episode for season three. Because I would have been pissed as I don't know what if I had to be at work on Friday next week. But thank God I'm not, because, like, oh, I could see it all. And I could cry and fangirl and everything, because, oh my God, like, we're at a point where they are so fucking close. Like, it's just there. You can just take us to everything that's working out, and then boom. No, like, I still want them to both confess to each other before he leaves, and for them to at least work it out. Because, yeah, I understand, like, of course, long distance relationships don't always work out, but if you really truly love someone, then yeah, you'll stand the test of time. Like, everything, the signs are just working out for them. Like, I don't want this to be the fuck up of all fuck ups, you know? And it seems like now we're going that way. And it just makes me wonder, how in the world are they going to be able to end everything in under an hour? I mean, yeah, an hour is a lot of time, but then at the same time, when I'm thinking about it, I'm like, I don't know. I don't know. So I'm really scared about like what is about to go down next Friday. I think this is gonna be like probably one of the most craziest moments for this. Like, everything that will happen next week will definitely happen. I feel like we're gonna get a lot of confessions next week, and oh, hell, we might even get a kiss next week. That's a fingers crossed. Like, please, I need that. I need at least a kiss, or like kiss and a confession. Bingo. That's all I want. A kiss and a confession. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode, I think this was 11. Yeah, 11 of season 3 of Kaguya-sama. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel and make videos every single day from the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for the hour-long season finale. But until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.